Buenos días, good morning. We are at La Sportiva booth at ISPO Munich with La Sportiva athlete with six times world champion, Jonathan Wyatt. Welcome, Jonathan. And please, let us know about the big novelties for La Sportiva 19 and 20, which are, if I remember correctly, La Sportiva Captiva, La Sportiva Captiva Gore-Tex, and La Sportiva Blitzer. Is that correct?
Yeah, exactly, exactly. So for spring summer, we had two new shoes actually. There was the Bushido as well, which people have known and become fans of the Bushido. So we made an update, and we presented a new shoe for spring summer called the Captiva. Now this is a shoe which is really designed and really good for short to middle distance trail, mountain running and sky running. And we really wanted to make a shoe with characteristics that would give a lot of stability for technical trails, but also give a really good traction on muddy and loose trails, and also give a good amount of comfort for trail racing, and to make it a shoe as light as we could make it. So the Captiva comes in at 280 grams. We have a kind of a classic 6 millimeter of drop between the front, between the back part and the front part. And we give it really the best traction that we have. The material we have is the Friction White. This gives the most grip on the wet and slippery terrain. And we also give a really pronounced lug, which gives a really good grip on the mud and soft ground surfaces. So you can see here we have a traction zone, and that gives a good amount of flexibility, very important for the uphill running. When we look at the midsole, the mid part of the shoe, we have a compression molded EVA, and this gives it's a good balance between the cushion side and the comfort. But also giving enough stability, very important over the technical ground. When we look at the upper part of the shoe, this is quite an innovation for running shoes. So we have a kind of a sock-like fit, which gives a really nice secure fit as the foot goes into the shoe. And then the lacing part is a structure which goes over the top of that, and that gives you the stability you need on the technical terrain. So I think that's enough for me talking for the Captiva summer. And it's nice to use that as the introduction, because it was a really nice project. We were able to use the Captiva summer, and then we wanted to make a winter version of the Captiva. So now I can present to you the Captiva GTX, and you can see immediately the difference is on the upper part of the shoe. We have we have the Gore-Tex sign, of course, and we use the Gore-Tex Invisible Fit, which is a new technology, which is really a technology developed specifically for running shoes. So what it allows us to do is to make a shoe which still gives us the great flexibility of the summer shoe, but with a layer of waterproof protection for rainy conditions and for winter weather. So to be able to make a shoe as flexible as the summer version and give a waterproofness is a real positive. And this shoe comes in at not much more than the summer version, actually. It's 305 grams. And we keep the same drop from the 6 millimeters from the back to the front of the shoe. When you look at the bottom part of the shoe, you can see also this, of course, for winter conditions, we need a really good grip on soft surfaces. So we have a good lug. Height, which gives a good traction on muddy ground and also snow conditions. Friction White shoe, so we want to give us the most grippy rubber that we have, and that's what we bring you. And again, the middle part of the shoe, the same as the summer version. It's a compression EVA. And that gives you, gives you a nice stability. It doesn't, it's not too soft and squishy, but gives enough cushioning for good comfort on on any run from from the short distances up to 2, 3, or 4 hours of training or racing. So it's a great shoe for racing as well as training on these conditions. So nice to be able to present you the evolution and the winter version of the Captiva.
And last but not least.
Last but not least, we go really
really deep snow.
Really deep, actually. So, La Sportiva is really known as a company doing really innovative products and really products which are really really specific for the conditions which you find in the mountains. So, it's really nice to be able to bring you a product which is really for big mountains, and we present to you the Blizzard GTX. So GTX is a Gore-Tex shoe, and so we can bring you a really winter version, really a nice warm shoe and a waterproof shoe for winter running conditions. Now the big story, two big stories actually. You can immediately see on the upper part of the shoe, we have a higher gaiter. It's still a very flexible gaiter, so allows you to get into the shoe pretty easily. But it keeps out all of the snow, running in deeper snow, and keeps the foot dry from snow that can't get into the shoe. The lacing system, it's a really clean lacing system, so you can lace the shoe, and then you have the pocket here, so you can tuck away the laces inside the shoe like that. We know we need a good amount of stability also on this shoe, so we make a system where we connect the middle part of the shoe into the lacing system, so it gives you a really good hold on top of the shoe.
Well, thanks a lot. It's quite a display, a range.
Oh, I need to talk just the bottom because it's really important.
Right.
Spikes.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, let me close up, zoom.
Big story for
metallic
us.
Metallic.
Yeah, we have the integrated spikes into the shoe. And obviously for icy conditions, it gives you the security on those really slippery and maybe even dangerous conditions. So for running, it's a great help. The other big story is we make the lug really, really big on this shoe. So it's much higher than any lug we have before. And we make the spacing a little bit wider. The reason, because with a lot of snow, it doesn't get trapped on a traditional lug system, so it's able to come out. So it's really a specific snow running, ice running shoe, which I think is going to be well appreciated for those living up in the mountains.
Okay, well, thanks a lot for the range overview, and looking forward to see you out on the slopes.
I'll be there. Thank you.